Otherwise, what happens? You iron it, excuse me, your ironing board, and then you have a really nice cotton surface that you can just cover with more fabric. But fusible side up, and when Cheryl did that one, she did the twin size, start in the middle. She laid the whole thing over our big ironing boards, laid the quilt top over it, and then you fuse. And then you pull it up and you fuse the next section and fuse the next section and work your way out. The cool thing about it is it's fused to the back. When you're quilting normally, free motion, whatever kind of quilting you're doing, your biggest issue is puckers on my back. You don't see it, okay? If this is fused to your back is perfectly smooth. So any puckers are on the front and you're working from the front. So you can smooth them out as you go. You want to, you're still going to pin baste or baste your layers together somehow, your top to your batting and back, but your back is held firm to your batting. So those two layers aren't going to shift. Okay? And they're down on the bottom, so they're the ones you don't see, but you don't have to worry about them because there's no puckering because they're already fused together.